If you're fighting a deadly disease, pray. If you're lost and without God, pray. If your life is empty, if it's meaningless, if it seems to be hopeless, pray. 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 Because God answers prayer.
You're out earlier than usual.
Can't take it anymore. They say if you pray and you don't sin, God has a plan for you. That's not how life works.
How do you think it works then?
I don't know. Why is it so important to know? People like to think of life as a problem to be solved. Not me. I'm going to explore the world. I'm running away.
Don't be dramatic, Marvin.
Tell me one good reason why I shouldn't.
You don't finish anything, Marvin. You don't finish the Sunday sermons. You don't finish your cigarettes. You just let them sit in your mouth without lighting them. You don't even tie your shoes. You just tuck the laces in. I've known you my whole life. There's no way you'll follow through with a plan to run away. Butterscotch?
No, thanks. I'm all right. No one actually likes the feeling of burning up their insides. It's just the novelty of the cigarette that's appealing. Seriously, Emma. Promise you'll run away with me.
You're being ridiculous.
Of course I am. We're both ridiculous. That's why we get along. And that's why we don't fit in here. Look at yourself. You're shuffling through another old lady's purse that you stole.
Borrowed.
Taking their candies and using their lipsticks, just like every other Sunday. I don't understand why you do that.
You can learn a lot about a person by their purse. You know how, when, before you die, your life flashes before your eyes. Well, I like to think that looking in someone's purse is sort of the same thing. Everyone has stories.
So who's the victim now?
Miss Woodrow, the bright red lipstick tells me that she went through a really happy divorce and misses getting attention from men. The butterscotch tells me that she's a new grandma, because in a few years, she'll learn that the strawberry candies are much better. Ah, and the sachet tells me that she's a smoker, but tries to cover it up. Well, would you look at that?
No. Emma, just imagine the purses they've got in San Francisco. Purses so expensive, it's disgusting. Shades of lipstick that a small town like this didn't even know existed. We could see what we want. Believe what we want. Be what we want. Start over.
Can I look in your purse?
I don't have a purse, Emma.
You miss him.
How could God just let him go like that, Emma? The one person in my life that did everything right. He's now gone.
I'm in.
Time we could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too. And I'll put my hands over your eyes, but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our bodies, and sun, sun, sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our faces, and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck.